Analytics are great for knowing what people have done in your app, but there are some things you might want to know before they happen. Wouldn't it be great to anticipate which users are likely to churn? When they disengage with using your app, and an app a user is disengaged with is one that's forgotten about, and then possibly one that gets uninstalled in future. Or wouldn't it be great to know which users are likely to make an in-app purchase, or the users who are not likely to make one, so you can come up with a strategy to build the best experience for both? Nobody can read the future, but based on their past behavior, we can create a machine-learned model that can predict what users might do. You can identify which users might stop using your app, so you can then personalize your app for them using remote config to offer them something that re-engages them with your app or rewards them for being a valuable customer. And not only that, but predictions refresh daily so you can continue to personalize your in-app experience. Beyond churning, another metric that's really nice to know ahead of time is which users are likely to spend money in your app and which ones aren't. This can help you decide what to do with these users to help you stay profitable while optimizing their user experience. So, for example, the gamer who is predicted to make an in-app purchase can continue playing, but the one who isn't likely to make one could get a rewarded ad between levels instead. Not only that, but if you use custom conversion events in your app's analytics, you can do a prediction on these too. So, for example, if your app sends notifications to its users and you track this, you could then predict which users are not going to interact with the notification and simply not send notifications to them in future. That's Firebase Predictions, built on Google Machine Learning to let you anticipate your users' behavior. You can learn more at firebase.google.com/predictions.